guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Sherry and this is Sherry Show. How's it going? I hope everyone doing well. What I'm gonna do today, I'm gonna show you how to make prawns with fettuccine pasta and some vegetables. Are you ready? Let's go. So the first thing we have some garlic, some prawns, vegetables, we have some green onions, tomatoes, cherry tomatoes, and brown mushrooms, and basils. And then I'm gonna add some green pepper and red pepper in there too with some onions. It's gonna taste fabulous. If there is like a, you know, a tail, so what I do, I just take the tail off just like that without ruining my prawns and then put it aside. I boiled my water before. I put it in the pot, not too much. My goodness, I can smell the garlic already with the butter. Oh wow, the reason that I like to put olive oil and salt because the noodles does not stick together. Thank you. You see how nice looking it is? So you leave it and then put the lid on. Now leave it for maybe 2 to 3 minutes. Then what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna separate it in half, and then I'm gonna bring my pasta. Kind of hot, so be careful. If you enjoyed this video, please go and click the like button and also leave a comment. I love to read your comments, and subscribe the channel. Thank you.